Jason, Carter, Dennis, Mike, Chad. Let's try those guys. And we have to have a bit here. Race number two of the X-Ray RC America TC Mod class. Tommy Tam, 3151 is your apprenticeship to you. Let's see how this next thing settles up. We're going to get a couple laps in. Early top three, Dennis, Carter, Jason. We got Mike, Chad, and Ed. Coming up the order. Third all the way down to fifth, but he's back up into third again. So Dennis, Mike, Chad, 1, 2, 3 right now. Carter in fourth. They got Jason and Ed running up the order. So Dennis, your leader right now, 3503. Off that pace of Tommy Tam. And Mike Watson in two. 29501. Chad in three, 28501. Everybody already starting to gap out a bit. Dennis, your leader. 2.5 back is Mike in 2. 1.5 back is Chad in 3. And then Carter is 0.5 back. So close battle right now is Chad in 3, Carter in 4. Actually, 3, 4, 5 are all really close. Jason's in 5, Ed is in 6. 1.45 in, 3.15 to go. Dennis's pace right now is 29.503. Now Mike is starting to make the gap a little smaller. He's 0.6 that time around. 0.1, so really close battle right from 1 through 4. All within a second. Dennis still holding on that lead though. 29.501, 29.505. Mike in 2. Carter up into 3 now. Chad down to 4. So Carter, 29.505, is in 3 right now. He's only 0.7 back of Mike in 2. At the midway point, 2.30 in, 2.30 to go. Dennis Carter now up into 2. Now it's Dennis, Carter, Mike, 1, 2, 3 right now. And then Chad, Jason, Ed, winding up the order in race 17. Up next is going to be race 18. I see the guys are probably already at the table. So Dennis Carter, Mike Watson. There's a couple of wrecks out there. Let's see if that changes the order at all. Yes, Mike falling down a spot. Chad moving up into 3. Mike down to 4. And it's Jason and Ed lining up the order. So it's Dennis, Carter, Mike, the top 3 right now. 30.507 is your leader. It's Dennis Beck's pace. He's off that PQ pace of Tommy's last one. That'll put Dennis in 2 right now. Carter in 2 is in 2 right now. He's sitting in the fourth qualifying spot with this run right now. Mike falling down to 5. Jason up into 4. With the final minute to go, Dennis is holding on to that lead still. 35.07. 2.5 back in 2 is Carter. And then Chad is in 3. Into the final 40 seconds, guys. It's still Dennis, Carter, Chad, 1, 2, 3, and Mike got back up into 4. Jason falling down to 5 with 30 seconds to go. Closest battle right now is Mike and Jason, I think. Carter's only 1.4 back of the leader. So with only 15 seconds to go, that should be your finishing order. Dennis, 35.08 pace right now. 30.509 is Carter in 2. 28.55 is Chad in 3. Into the final second. Anyway, watch it. Race time, though, keep going, everybody's still going. Everybody's still running, keep going.
Car five.
Mike, you are done.
Car two.
Jason, you are done. When you go by, you should be done. Just waiting on Chad. Everybody else is done.
Car six is done.
That's the finishing order. Dennis, Carter, Chad, Mike, Jason, and Nick.